out of them will be the 18 of Kerry Houston and Jerry Turner. Second row will be the 319 of Josh Proffitt and Scott Brown. On the outside will be the 55 of Michael Cantrell and Brandon Dunn. Third row will be the 10 of Eric Blaylock and Josh Gunner. On the outside will be the 79 of Ivy Brown and Shannon Proffitt. Fourth row will be the 01 of Brian Buckner and Chris Cole. On the outside will be the 97 of Michelle and Spencer Walton. Fifth row will have the 39 of Yolanda Husser and Duke Lyle. And on the outside will be the 98 of Spencer Walton and Clayton Forsyth. Three 319s grab the lead. Josh Proffitt and Scott Brown. Kerry Houston and Jerry Turner running second. Jeff and Scott Proffitt running third. Once again, two-man cruisers. The driver controls the steering and the brake. The passenger controls the gas pedal. 10 laps of racing action, 2 laps down, 8 laps to go. Pouring out of the back of the 10 car of Eric Blaylock and Josh Gunner. Starting to appear out the back of the 18 car of Kerry Houston and Jerry Turner. The 97 pushes up high in front of the 319 car. Flag out for Josh Proffitt and Scott Brown in the 319. And taking a win in the cruiser class, the 319 of Josh Proffitt and Scott Brown. Eric Blaylock and Josh Gunner run second. Thank you for coming out to Crossville's Raceway USA tonight. Hope you come back next week, July 2nd, the USCS.